Not everyone is happy about the Top store returning. Today, a group of protesters gathered outside the store with a message for the store owners and community leaders.
We just feel as though that this is not the answer to throw some paint on a place where people were murdered and just forget about it and quote unquote heal or move forward. It's too soon.
The protesters say they would prefer to see a memorial for the victims or a black-owned business in the space.